Turkey wishes to improve testy relations with U.S. Turkey says mutual interests with the United States outweigh their differences and has called for more cooperation with U.S. Turkey acknowledged that Turkish-American relations were seriously tested, but stressed that their strategic partnership has overcome all kinds of difficulties. Turkey's conciliatory tone follows its strongly worded accusations that the U.S. supported Kurdish PKK terrorists, days after Turkish troops found the bodies of 13 Turkish hostages held by the Kurdish PKK terrorists in a cave complex in northern Iraq. Turkey has been infuriated by U.S. support for Syrian Kurdish PYD/YPG, PKK/KCK terrorists, saying they are linked to the decades-long Kurdish PKK terrorism in southeastern Turkey that the U.S. also lists as terrorists. Turkey said the U.S. did not give Turkey the desired support and solidarity in fighting the PKK/KCK, PYD/YPG and linked terrorist groups, demanding a clear stance from Turkey's allies. Turkey also repeated the frustration over the continued U.S. residency of FETÖ leader Fethullah Gulen, a Muslim cleric accused of orchestrating the bloody 2016 coup attempt. Turkey wants FETÖ leader Fethullah Gulen's extradition. FETÖ leader denies the allegations of links to the attempted coup. "We believe our common interests with U.S. far outweigh our differing opinions," Turkey said, adding that Turkey wanted to strengthen relations through a long-term perspective based on win-win. Turkey's message was aired during the launch of a Turkish television channel in the U.S.